When I met her, I didn't sweat it. She probably thought she was better than everybody I'm with, but she thinking that it's a setup. I remember that day, your heart was wearing a sweater. She probably used to them niggas, she fix them and make them better. They were legal for hoes, well, they don't know no better. I swear I ain't that type, I know that I can change your life. I know you heard this all before, but
we are about to go to the mountain.
But she just wanted to just dismiss what we just went through, okay? That's not why I picked up my camera. I picked up my camera because Kira had me at a nursing home. Yeah. And we thought we was going to be there for 5 seconds. One, two, three.
Literally.
They had us sitting in somebody's whole wheel.
Literally. Like, and I'm sitting here like,
God,
what are?
How did we get nudged into that?
I don't know. And if we didn't escape,
we would have been there forever.
They were like, they didn't even ask us. They were like, oh yeah, we got two witnesses.
Okay. Yeah, y'all can sit in. My attention span is short.
Mine is too. That's why I keep.
So I'm over here trying. I'm over here trying to pay attention.
Me too.
My eyes are hurting. My eyes are popping out.
Literally,
like,
I was like, when is it? When she said page 4, then she said 5. And then I saw that packet.
She said, we're almost done. They had 2 more packets. We said, we gotta go.
We were not almost done.
They were like, well, I was like, y'all gonna have to figure it
right?
out.
Right? Was not a cat. That y'all. Was like a.
So Kira's like, what is that? So I literally, y'all, I don't, no questions asked. I'm running.
Like, you pulled my arm.
I didn't see it. I didn't have to ask what it was. I ran. Then I saw what it was. I was like, that's a cat. Cats are scared of us.
Man, some of them are vicious, okay?
You didn't even know it was, she didn't even know it was a cat, y'all.
Listen,
she
y'all,
thought it was a creature.
That thing, you saw how that thing turned its head? It said.
She thought it was a creature, y'all. I'm out of shape, honey. I can't be running. I'm over here running. Got my whole workout in 1 second.
Right,
all I can say is it got real.
It did.
It got real.
This is sweat of a warrior. This is warrior sweat.
This girl is on steroids and crack and cocaine. We about to go get a smoothie or something, Charles. Cause I need something ice cold.
Yeah, I figured something was different.
Y'all, she got this straw on backwards.
Y'all, it's just been a long day. You know?
She said it don't taste the same.
It doesn't. This is plan B. When you reject God's will, you gotta set up for plan B. And plan A was God's will. Plan B is not God's will. And that's period.
We just want to say that we plan A's, so y'all plan B's.
But I call back. A lot of y'all.
If y'all choose plan B, that ain't my problem.
That ain't my problem.
You just gonna have to live with that.
We gonna have to live with that.
And that's just that on that.
And
bye.
That I'm Jasmine and green tea.
Why?
All right, now we're about to try the I'm apple. I think this one.
Apple cider.
Okay, this one.
That smells good. Oh, this blueberry maple pancakes.
Oh my gosh, they got the smaller ones.
No, you can't get these. But you only can get the wallflowers. Look, I used to be a employee. Well, this kind of smells sweet.
Oh. Yes. Heck no. Okay. But I wouldn't want that candle in my house.
Girl, I'm telling you, in a large space, it smells good. I used to not like candles, but I had to experiment. Because I was getting tired of the same scent.
This is my...
Let me see. What you know?
Okay, I'm done. Yo, this right here is
this
my...
right here
jam.
Is my jam. Uh-huh. The something.
Yo, this.
Yo.
Let me just let y'all know.
Y'all, it's this one.
Oh, I gotta buy this one. I can't.
It
buy
does
it right
smell
now.
Really good.
Why is that so good?
We came in here talking about we on a budget, but
right, y'all.
Oh, this. You don't have a scent, but you might like it. You might not like it.
It's okay.
Yeah, you don't be liking anything. I like certain weird
y'all,
scents.
Let me tell y'all the best. Tatiana, hold this up for the people.
All right, I got you.
This candle is literally
Get you a good view.
Tatiana, explain to the people.
Okay, y'all, this is eucalyptus mint. It has a very clean spa smell. It has a hint of mint. Description fresh eucalyptus.
Just FYI, don't take a crackhead to Bath and Body Works.
Facts, because I'm gonna tell you something.
It does smell like a spa though.
Yo, this candle. I need a
Okay, you're right. I'm smelling it. My friend had it in her bathroom and it smelled so good. Y'all, this is nasty, but it's tasting good now.
Y'all, they got their fall candles out and it's only in July. They always come out early though. This is my all-time fave.
This girl then said.
All-time. Okay, when you work here, you have to just like everything. Oh, this one, it burns. It just smells like fall. And it's entering into winter.
let me smell. Tatiana. Ecclesiastes.
What is Ecclesiastes?
I can't get over
this. Kiara, what is Ecclesiastes? It's eucalyptus. What?
Ecclesiastes.
What did you say it's called?
Ecclesiastes. Y'all, this candle, I'm addicted.
But is you gonna buy it though? Cause that's what the worker wants to know.
Yes.
Kiara took me to shopping. I have not been in my home area in a long time, so I really don't know what's popping over here anymore. So she told me these ones are good. She told me the smoothie place was good, but you know.
Yeah,
really
good.
We're gonna have to take the smoothie one back. But other than that, we're gonna hope that these wings are good because I'm hungry. But she's so sweet.
Anything for my
TT. So, we'll see what happens here.
Right. Now they're really good, bro. I swore to God.
Yes, you're gonna get a little bit worse.
I swore to God.
She swore to God about the freaking mango ones, too.
Okay, that mango, let me tell y'all something. I had that mango smoothie when I was up north with my family, and it was really good. You know what I'm trying?
Up north.
But then when I came down here to Georgia, I mean, I'm from here last night. Whatever.
Regardless of it all, she's a fraud. I'm just kidding.
Hey, listen. Tatiana's about to eat these wings.
She can't talk about these mangoes. She can't talk about the mango smoothie just as much as she talks about these wings.
Sometimes you just have to test the water.
So. There's two types of people. We just came to a conclusion. There's people
that eat blue cheese and
all right.
And eat ranch. And then there's people
that dip their french fries in ketchup, and then there's people that put their ketchup on all their fries. No. I'm a very particular person,
I like it.
That is, and it makes it soggy. Like, I like to dip my fries in my ketchup. Don't at me though.
Let's try these wings. Let's just see. I'm a very particular person. We got spicy lemon pepper. This is what it looks like. Extra crispy. Because mine are dry.
Yeah, you picked up the driest one of them. Wait, did you get your sauce?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, just tell these folks if you like it or not. You trying to bite extra bites?
Cause I don't taste nothing.
Put it in your sauce. Once you get that recipe of sauce, you know. Like, yeah, I'm trying to tell her.
It's good. It's good. But girl, the verdict is when I finish, I'll let y'all know.
Oh, we are
that's what people take to the Cuban cigar place. You already
the fam bam.
Who knows? She got the grind on the bird.
What they offer you, what they promise you.
Bye.
outside. We're trying to, you know, celebrate my dad's birthday. He's the GOAT. Show him your GOAT shirt. Hey.
You know what it stands for.
Period.
I got people reading it to me. I got people reading it to me.
He gonna take two. He gonna take two.
Lie.
It's a difficult place when you get slapped.